got. This place looks like a real monster magnet. Tap hard. Can't wait to get on flatter ground. Metal that's scrapped, all was shiny and chrome. Let's see. Says it's time to set freedom. Here's the first line of defense. Bomb lobber. Back in the spot, wrecked it. A barrel chute. Smack it to get a barrel out of it, then hit it toward the gate and blast it. That looks splody. Shoot it and watch it glow. Not too close, though. It's complicated. Give it another try. are in. Keep going. Here's the second line of defense. Smoldering already. Give it a good smack. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker. But they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You're one step closer to ending the tribe war. Says you're in good company there. The air is thick with wet stuff. We'll be right back. A smart foe would leave now. No hope of that with as little energy as you have. That's an old home, or what's left of it. Rubber scrap, great for when you need a bit of flex. Slash and dash. You found a chug tunnel. Look both ways before riding that rail. This place is like one big secret that keeps unfolding. You found a crossway. Now, which way to go? What you do here matters to you and the world. Glad to see some wood scrap there. Half your health. Good to be able to get stuff done while the world is awake. Outpost. The Netra tribe first beat this into shape. Let's see. Says they've been waiting for you. get up there and get fixing. Just a few moves left. Make them count. The air is dry here. Better than nothing. Just a few moves left. Make them count. All fixed up. The arc shooters are already gearing up the high booms. Hope their aimers are fixed too. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the...
Well, I'm going to think.
Says you... You've been working out. The mountains are beautiful, but so exposed. Heads up, that's Peak Spot, a great place to watch the world from. Who knows who might be watching you? One kind of scrap you could actually still find growing. Your destiny waits on the path you'll take to... That's something. A ringdinger from the yesterdays. A thingamabob used to pling signal the faraways. Let's find out if it still works. Seems the keys need to be in sequence to make the ringdinger work. Just a few moves left. Make them count. So, the technology from yesterday's is still here today, even if its message is getting old. Sometimes your mind creates an illusion where it's possible to go back in time to relive a moment in your life. We all have things in our past we wish hadn't happened, and can come to remember seeing and doing things that never happened. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. Choose the automaton functionality you want to recall. Good thing you recalled how to activate the automaton's health injector. That will be useful. Rubber scrap is too much fun, so stretchy. You can see forever up in the mountains. Check out that motor juice station. Wonder if there's any go juice left in the juice tank. You can always find some use for rubber scrap. That'll come in handy. Maybe it's later than you think. Hard to tell at night. The gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. Let's see. There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is great. Thinks they all hope you can. Nighttime is the better time for lots of things. Let's see. They've been waiting for you. The plan is to fling you over the wall. It's better you go and... Sometimes what you'll see doesn't feel real until it brings you back. Thank you. It's hard to shake these memories and their accompanying feelings. Our brains play tricks on us, so it will take effort to avoid them. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. I was wondering when you'd recall how to spring the automaton air gliders. Someone has to end this plague before it's too late. It's time to set the rival tribe. You need to unite. That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. It burns brighter than the light. Ready to roll? The day is calling. blasting everything to bits. Wow! The battering bonker looks like a great way to get through the gate. Bet you just need to knock and it'll open up. That's bonkers. The Netratride values liberty and is striving to protect freedom. They want to continue with each tribe being responsible for their own and believe that uniting the tribes is the only way you can survive. He was hoping it wouldn't end this way. There's no reason to fight instead of uniting. It would be fighting over nothing. He thinks being likable isn't enough. If fight is all you do, he can't stand by you. He's realized a peaceful end to this would be best. He'll entrust the fort to you. The rival Sifu is defeated, and the destiny of their tribe is in your hands. You are free to choose their fate, but not free from the consequences of your choice. He'll leave it up to you to decide the fate of the rival Sifu, but thinks it's a good gesture to offer support to others when you can see that they need it. And with that, you're spinning your own fate, good or bad, never to be undone. Side by side they'll stand until order and stability is reinstituted. He's gotten news that the other tribes have realized there are no winners in this war. There's no... The way he sees it is that you've been forced into opposition. Your tribe didn't start the war, but it's fallen to you to end it. It's clear. So, do you want to end the war now or continue the crusade? He agrees. Better save your energy for something meaningful. It's the Netra Claw Chain. No matter how high the mountains get, the sky is always higher.